not travel into areas affected by the attack.